Welcome back to all you gamers, nerds, as well as you fucking haters out there. I'm Dozierboy, the average gamer YouTube commentator. And as promised, I got a part two for y'all with me playing the Horizon Zero Dawn. So, leave a thumbs up. Leave your comments below down there in the comment section. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button icon on the right side of the screen there. But let's get into the video. I just want to thank you guys and girls for making my channel grow. We almost hitting that 500 subscribers. We have 499, so hopefully someone hit that lucky button and subscribe to my channel. But let's get right into this video. I hope y'all enjoy as much as I'm enjoying the game, and I want to thank you guys and girls for watching. All right, welcome back everybody. This is part two session. In the last video that we did left off to where she grew up, from her little tragedies, and where we left off, we was trying to look for Mr. Ross. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this waypoint on the map right quick, y'all. Let's see, that's where I'm at right now currently. Campfires, I guess those are gonna be like save points in the game. So as you can see, we left off in the last video, I was kind of overviewing all these things here. I'm just trying to see, I think, what's gonna be my kind of like style I'm gonna go with. As of so far, I haven't decided yet. I was trying to do a little bit more research on which tiers I want to do on there, but right now we're with the basics, with the just weapons and bow and arrows and regular outfits and stuff like that. So so far we are able to craft arrows, and we got a few things added into our notebook here. Some audios, I think there may be some audios I left out that first part of the game, but we'll go back and get all those data points that I probably left. So far, let's go ahead and look for Ross. Alright. I hope y'all enjoying this gameplay. I'm kind of enjoying this. This is the campfire. I guess it's going to be like the save points what I was telling you about. So we're going to do a quick save. It's going to be our very first save in the game. So here goes some stuff we can kind of pick up here. Some loot. We're going to need those to make arrows.
These will keep.
Alright. Let's craft some arrows right quick. Are we full? Yeah, we full, so I don't need to craft no arrows right now. I'm missing something where I can craft like fire arrows, so. Alright, so let's get to our waypoint.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
I kinda like that little technique there.
What's he doing up there?
Alright, let's see why Ross is up here.
Standing there. What's going on with him?
Alright.
Aloy.
What's up, Ross?
You're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you.
Well, what's that?
Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die.
I'm still kind of amazed like how good this game looks. Descend into the embrace
and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
I was just talking about that.
You will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous.
Okay, I wonder what's on. We'll see what that is. All right, so I gotta go to the north gate. So, she said something about talking to the cars for a trade for a tripcaster. So, let's look on the mini map and see where we gotta travel to. Let's see. I guess it's gonna be my waypoint. It's a Strider site. There's gonna be a couple of campfires around. It's gonna be one here. All right, so I gotta hunt for Blaze and Shard, so this gonna be our next waypoint. So it's gonna be a bit of a travel. I can see here on the map. So I already set the waypoint, so we should be good to go. Okay, how am I supposed to slide down there?
Something's really bothering him.
Alright, so yeah, so we're going the right way. So just make sure there's nothing I can gather. Try to gather everything I can get. I can't even gather those plants there yet, so let's keep on with our journey. I hope y'all are enjoying this gameplay as much as I am enjoying playing it. Let's do a quick save. You know, when there's a campfire around, there gotta be something. Let's save over this one.
2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was and why I was cast out of Earth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Alright, so the waypoint is almost way down there, so look around, make sure there's nothing going to surprise up on me. Alright, we come into that split in the road, so I'm going to go left. Let's go left, see what left brings us.
Sneak around startling people. Mother's heart. 2 more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
All right, we're getting closer. We're getting closer. Alright, so getting close to our first beast that we're gonna have to kill. Alright. There's a campfire discovered somewhere. Let's see where it's at. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and make sure I can get that campfire saved on my mini map here. Just do a quick save just to have that campfire. Alright, so we light the torch on that one. Can't have enough of those rhyme roots. Okay, so I'm thinking we're gonna be over here, so let me just look on the map. Yeah, I think we're gonna be going straight ahead, so you know what, let me kind of duck in these little areas right here. Let me see if I can throw a rock to kind of distract them. It says gather blades from Striders. So I'm thinking those the Striders right there. Yep, those are Striders right there. So that'll be my target. Those level 5. That's a level 5, so I'm gonna see if I could take one out. Hopefully I don't get killed on here.
Here comes the rain.
Oh, let's see what this is. Oh. Amazing. Alright. Took a bit of health down there, but almost died on that part. Alright, so I need to gather 3 blades from the Striders, so still got a bit much to do on this quest here, so let's go ahead and gather in everything here because I know I'm gonna need it. Got some Striders over there too. They level 5. Let me go ahead and craft some arrows. Alright. Alright, our target's over here somewhere. Don't let him get away. I'm coming for you. Oh, snap. Ooh. All right, I need 2 more Blaze Striders. Get my ammo up. Alright, let's gather some more things. I got what I'm looking for. Alright, so we got our fire arrows. Those are crafted, but let me just pick up everything out in the area. That I know I'm gonna need. My rock inventory is full. I'm trying to see if there's anything else I need. I didn't know like the hunt sequence right there was gonna be kind of epic. You know, I took a couple of falls, but you know, we bounce back up. That's what we do. Let's see where they put the new waypoint at first. All right, so the next thing we're gonna be doing is talking to Karst here. So I'm gonna go ahead and set the waypoint, but let me kind of gather some things around here first before I head that way. See if there's anything I'm missing. I'm thinking that's everything, y'all. Oh, there's something over here. All right, so let's get on our way onto the map here. We looking for you, Karst. Are these friendly people? I guess so.
Okay, they don't talk to me. Don't think I'd be very nice.
They gonna consider her as an outsider. Yep.
Oh no, the outcast.
You treat her like an outcast for real.
She's old enough to know the tribe's rules, isn't she? No talking to outcasts.
They some mean people.
Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster.
Oh, I needed every bit of that. Let's set this campfire.
High matriarch Lanzra was right about her. She doesn't have any respect for the tribe's laws.
Alright, so we got a new save point. Let's go ahead and try to search for Karst. Karst gotta be up there somewhere, so. The hell? There gotta be a way up there. Alright.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
Alright, Karst, we're here. What are you hiding for? Anyone ever know you talk to an outsider?
Well, well, an outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Alright, just go ahead and trade.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say?
Oh, it always gotta be something.
Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me. I thought you wanted a tripcaster. I'm
Alright, so. Alright, let's go ahead and equip this tripcaster. Let's choose this slot. Alright. Alright.
You've got yourself a tripcaster. Practice how to use it someplace else, alright? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me.
Alright.
Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
Alright, then. Sorry, Nara.
It's our business.
Alright. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Alright, so we got our trip cast, so now it's time to go meet Rost at the North Gate. So, let's see. He's all the way up here, so, let's go ahead and set our waypoint up here. And before we get out of here, let's check out and see what all we have now. I have 3 points that I can learn a new skill. I don't know what I want to choose just yet. I need to research a little bit more before I just select those things there. So so far in our new inventory, we got the, we got our tripcaster now, and we have our little spear, and we also have our hunter's bow. Alright, still got the same outfits, resources, we just added more resources. Now we have fire ammo. So, is there something inside here?
What is it now?
Let me leave this guy alone. I ain't even meant to hit that.
I guess that concludes our.
Alright.
Alright, so. Make sure my waypoint is set. Yeah, the waypoint is set. Alright, so. And there's a campfire up here. So once we get up here, I think I'm let's see what's the deal. Let's see. I'm trying to check to see if there's anything I might be missing. Alright, so let's just go to our waypoint. Might be some enemies that we might have to hunt down or kill. I don't know if I can get something off this boar pig here. It's running, so we can pick these up now.
Keep that for later.
All right, we get this here too. In order to craft, you must pick up any loot that you see. So,
still get spooked when they spot.
We're going back up north. We're going to go check Rost out. I know there's probably gonna be some beast up here somewhere in order for me to get back. Alright, we're getting closer. I figured it. Let's just go ahead and take them out, just have some fun. Coming after me. I'm at my point. Ross is over here somewhere. He's back up north. Ross, where you at? Might gotta be up here somewhere. I think I passed the waypoint.
Hunting out there. Beyond the
Alright. It's the campfire discovered over here. Let me go ignite it. They go Ross right there, so let's do a quick save. And let's see what Ross got going.
Aloy, you're here. You have the fire arrows.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed traitor charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast.
Both of y'all still be outcasts.
Rust, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Alright, so it's telling us to rest at the campfire, so...
Getting soaked from melted snow. Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
This game looks amazing.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass? What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
We got some stuff we can gather here. What is this? Oh, my rock inventory is full.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's one.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I see.
A luminous braiding, whatever that is.
I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the part.
Alright, let's put our waypoint over here where it says follow the path to destruction. So, we're kind of going backwards. So, let's go this way here. It's a lot of fire going around here. There's an enemy over here. That's a watcher. Let's go ahead and just take it down. Alright.
Won't be much farther now.
Alright, so let's go ahead and gather these parts.
Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Well, we got a weapon modifier.
If you're not careful.
Alright, so if I can modify some of my weapons inside, I'll probably check that out in a few. Right now, let's continue on with the mission here. Oh, there's some stuff I'm missing. You know, let me go back in and gather all this too. While we're playing the area. There's a whole bunch of stuff to gather back here. Don't need any rocks. Need that medicine. Can't get enough wood to make some arrows. There's something. Cutscene. Something about to happen.
An entire lodge wrecked by sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that.
Alright, this is probably gonna be like my first real beast. So let's see how this goes. Hopefully I don't get killed.
It's huge. How do you defeat it?
That will be for you to decide. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
Ross trying to train her the right way.
I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
So let's see.
It saw me.
Oh shit. You fucked up, Mr. Postman. First boss. Shit. Man. My first boss fight seemed like. That was crazy.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow.
Turns out I guess I did need those fire arrows. But I didn't set my trip caster the right way.
These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow?
Huh?
Lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the proving. And after I'm gone.
So he's about to die.
We're finished here. Follow.
Well, it seems like her training is over, look like.
Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
Alright, so I seem like now that Ross has left me all alone, so I guess we're gonna end this video clip here. It's gonna be a part 3. I just want to go ahead and end the session here. So if you definitely enjoyed this video, leave a thumbs up and comment down below on the page on my YouTube channel. So hope you enjoyed the video. Be checking with you later.